flooded again. Jesus! I swear, everybody needs to go back to driving school. That and goddamn Louisiana needs to build 3-lane interstates. Get over, get your blinker on, get your ass over. I swear. Oh, telling further than Louisiana. That's pretty bad. I know I stopped in Tallulah. Tallulah? Took me a shower. Refreshed. Got me some Arby's jalapeno bites. Those were good. Had some fusion. I had bought some fusion iced tea and watermelon. That was wicked. But good. Really good. Now I got lemon tea, iced tea right now. I know I should be drinking water, but water is so bland sometimes. Alright, let's see. Do I still got six back there? Yeah, I still got six. Wow.
Video that's only a, you know, a
under 10 minutes, then I gotta make a video, which then takes time in Movie Maker, and then save it, and then upload it. And there again, because I'm piggybacking a signal off of my phone from my computer, it takes forever. I'm not going home this weekend, which by the time you guys watch this, will probably be 4 months from now, or 4 months earlier. Oh, I should say, today is April 26th, 2019. Who knows, it might be a year before this one gets posted. Hopefully not, because I just said something about my contest. And I, as of last look, I only needed, well, that was this morning, 66 people to hit me. Well, 66 to 1K, that means 60, 70, 1, 71 to 1,005, which was when the contest will start. And as long as I can sustain, I might go to 1,050 just to give you all time to answer questions and get your entries in, which of course by the time I get this posted, contest has already started probably, and maybe even done, finished, and we have winners, who knows. And the reason why I'm not taking so many videos is because I have those previous videos I like to get out from those other 3 days back in December. And of course, everything else before on the phone, that it's still on the phone. Oh, and then I have, oh, wow. I just thought of those too. I downloaded stuff off the phone to the computer so I could do more recording on the phone. So I got all those in the computer as well to download into movies or make into movies and get posted or uploaded to YouTube as well. You know what? I'm definitely going to get 1,000 videos. I might even have 2,000 videos before I even reach my 1,000 subs, because I think I'm just going to go in there and start uploading. Anything that's 10 minutes long, I'm going to upload it. And I might even just upload a minute. I see a whole bunch of other people uploading, you know. I'm not supposed to upload more than 3 in a day. But hey, I got 50 videos to upload. I got a lot of videos to upload. I got more than 50 to upload. If I upload every 10-minute video, I'd probably have another 1,000 videos to upload. In the last, well, all those from December 3rd, 4th, and 5th, and 7th. Still can't show pictures of the house. I haven't got the okay from the, and I may never show pictures from the house. I've posted some pictures of the box damage that I've had. Can't show you any pictures of the actual structural damage. The home layout is definitely on hold. And to tell you the truth, it may never get built. I hate to say that. It just may never get built. I'll see if I can work on the new N-scale bunk trunk lines. Yes, N-scale bunk trunk lines. I got some calculations to make. I might actually have a three-track, have a main line with two sidings on either side, and then a dividing wall, and have an additional siding behind that to act like off-world staging. And then on the other end, on one end, on the left side, would be some staging tracks and maybe a loop track. Oh, no, I know what I can do. I know exactly what I can do. I'll have one side. Have a siding with some short sidings, some pass-through sidings, to where you'll be loading all back into the staging yard. And then I'll just take them and pull them out, which then of course will go behind the low relief backdrop. Later.